Hey everyone, Dani here. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I am joining you today with my sweater and glasses vibe because we're just fitting in the tone of the week, which is just like, I just want to lounge around. I'm off from school for the week and I am just like basking in the fact that I don't have an assignment and I just want to rest all day. It's actually really annoying with my glasses because the light is reflecting off of my streaky lenses. And as much as I try to clean them, it is just not helping. And I am not getting up to put my contacts in at this point. So we're just going to go like this. All right. So if you're new here, make sure that you subscribe. Follow along on my channel. That's my puppy. Growling at me because I'm not giving him attention. Hey, none of that. So if you're new here, then make sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and leave me a comment. Let me know how you're doing. Make a request, all that good
stuff.
Today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Barbra Streisand Evergreen, and it came with great recommendations from you guys, so I'm super excited for it. Let's hop right in.
I don't mind telling you that I've spent more than a few sleepless nights wondering what I could possibly do that would be worth $5,000. And then I figured out that I would be singing 3,924 notes. And that comes to a little over a dollar a note. And you know, some notes are longer and so they're worth about $3. Some are short of 50 cents, but you know, it averages out. I'm really glad you're here tonight. This place is very special to me. Here I'm constantly reminded of the awesome balance of nature and how precious it all is. And maybe that's why I felt like this was the perfect place to gather, surrounded by beauty and life and lots of good friends and love. You know it, huh? Love, soft as an easy chair. Love, fresh as the morning air. One love that is shared by two. Like a rose under the April snow, I was always certain love would grow. Love, ageless and evergreen, seldom. You and I will make each night a first, every day a beginning.
I'm so taken by her voice. As I pause the video, I can see that the song is almost done. I've listened to more than half of the video already, and I'm just like, wait, what? I feel like she just opened her mouth because I'm just so taken by her voice. Even when she speaks, I think I find her so humble and just lovely to listen to. I'm going to talk more about the performance of it after, but I just had to say that I'm just so taken by her voice, by her talent.
Spirits rise and their dance is unreal. Cause we have the brightest love. morning glory and the midnight sun. Time we've left to sail around. Time won't change the meaning of one love, ageless and ever.
What an amazing song lyrically. It is so pretty, and it really moves you. But Barbara's voice is just, there's something about the polish that she has to her voice. It sounds like a recording. It sounds like they've done all the touch-ups already. Just everything about the way she sings sounds like pure perfection. She has this very forward resonance that really rounds out the sound. It's out of this world. This song is from the movie A Star Is Born. So now I have to go watch that because I just adored this. I love how real she was when she spoke, and I've heard a lot about this concert since I've reacted to a few other songs from it, and how, you know, she performed from her home and she had a lot of stage fright, so it had been a long time since she had done a live show like this, and the tickets were really expensive, and it was really like a star-studded audience, $5,000 a piece the tickets went for. And, you know, she says, I thought to myself, what am I going to do that's going to be worthy of $5,000? She just, you know, so not full of herself, but so warranted to be. It's just like the greats are always so humble. That's amazing. And that is because they are, it's just who they are. Their talent is not something that they're putting on. It's just them. And so they don't feel special because of it, right? They just feel like, this is me, this is who I am. And it just allows for this sense of humility that really shines through. And what an impeccable performance. I mean, when she hit some of those notes, I was like, what? Is that real? And she never looks like for a moment she's working for it. It just is like flying out of her. I love it. I love it. I want to watch Barbara all day. I wanted to be in that audience. I mean, just amazing. So thank you guys so much for being here. If you enjoyed this one, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I will see you guys also on my other platforms of social media like Instagram, and anything else that you see in the links in the description below. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for being here.